A not-deal Brexit schedule in that one party of a highway was restrained for freight transport is to be remote following Britain's leaving of the EU was detained. Transactions Brock, designed to gear queues created by intermittent at the boundary, had been in location with March 25. One party of the M20 was utilized just by HGV's header to Dover, in all some traffic confined to a contraflow framework on the contrary roadway. Highways England told job would start night to disable the framework. Shorebound traffic will back to three lanes at 70 mph, time London-bound traffic will go on to be confined to two lanes at 50 mph, Highways England told. A steel obstacle that created the contraflow framework on the London-bound roadway will stay in location. Highways England told sections of the M20 among junctions 10 and 7 would be closed nighttime job was finished in period for the Easter flight. By plans for transactions Brock, hauliers would include as well been shipped to a truck garden at Manston Airport, and the M26 could include been be closed and utilized for queuing HGVs in the occasion of harsh destruction. Ashford MP Damien Verdant had named for transactions Brock to be remote. Down there is just no requirement to include it down there and it causes discomfort, he told. A lot of human beings include complained how the way is lot less than secure, since it is narrower and down there are specific impeding on it. Duncan Blacksmith, of Highways England, told, this deploy of the contraflow on the M20 has been a reasonable action showing the risk of capacity destruction scale it behind now is a reasonable answer to the change worldview. And restores power on the highway in period for the Easter banking feast weekend.